Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, we are from group 2 and here we will present and discuss about diaspora citri in citrus. In our group there are 5 members. First is Dwi Cahya Budi Bakti Bumi, student number 48, Ismi Aflahil Mariah, student number 51, Yusuf Arifin, student number 54, Revido Arianto Hari, student number 56, and Fatahila Ahmad Ahyaudin, student number 57. Diaspora citri. Diaspora citri or the fleas are vector of Huanglongbin disease or HLB or often known as CVPD. One HLB L. asiaticus was proven capable of transmitting systemic disease in healthy citrus trees. In order for HLB vector control to be more target, the population dynamics of the fleas in the target development area are important based on the local environmental condition based on the monitoring result. And this is the classification of diaspora citri: kingdom from Animalia, phylum Arthropoda, class Insecta, ordo Hemiptera, subordo Sternorhynchida, superfamily Psylloidea, family Apalaridae, genus Diaporina, and species Diaspora citri.
And then life cycle of Diaspora citri. Citrus fleas have three life stages, namely adult, egg, and nymph. The life cycle from egg to adult lasts between 16 until 18 days in hot condition. Well, in cold condition, it takes up to 45 days. During a year, this insect can reach 9 until 10 generation. The adult stage is characterized by the formation of wings, and this fleas can fly or jump. The color of the adult lice is light brown to dark brown. The eyes are gray and brown spot. The abdomen is bright green, bluish, and orange. The body length is about 2 until 3 mm. At the time of eating, these insects are managing position on or from an angle. And then the nature of diaspora citri. Copulation or molting place as soon as the insect become an adult. Next, the female insect look for budding branches, and the laying of eggs begins after 8 until 20 hours after copulation. Newly hatched nymph live in group on young plant tissue and suck plant fluid. After the nymph are 2 until 3 days old, then they spread and forage on the surrounding young leaf. The nymph period lasts for 12 until 17 days, and during this time, there are 5 molts of skin. After the first molt, the nymph become more active in search of food and move from one leaf to another.
Attack symptom. The damage caused by activity of the orange hop lice is that the orange leaves become green, curl, and dry, and their growth becomes stunted and imperfect. In addition to young leaves, this aphid with its stilted bears and suck cell fluid off on the petiole, young shoot, or other young plant tissue. Another symptom is the result of secretion of feces in the form of white threads, and the shape resembles a spiral. If the attack is heavy, the affected plant parts wither, dry, and then die. There are three pest control. First is mechanical. The mechanical control is eradication of other host plants around citrus plantation. The second is biological control. It is exploit natural enemies of parasitoids, predators, and pathogens. And the last one is chemical control. It is using selective and effective insecticides according to the recommendation at the time the plants germinate.
The next is monitoring. Sample this citrus in citrus using a sample unit of 1 U = 4 to 5 cm in length. This research recommended that 40, 38, or 19 sample units each. There's 4 eggs. Names or adult will provide a sufficient level of oxygen for a means density prediction. Sampling for the immature stage and specialized eggs is most critical with respect to most pest management decision. Eggs and nymphs were found to follow an aggregate dispersion among sampling units age 3, while adults were found to more often follow a random dispersion. Rajoti et al. 1989. Sitom et al. 2008 found the minimum number of flasks should H3 needed to estimate DC3 densities varied from X4X to 4 for adult. Projection indicate that a sampling plan consisting of 10 tiers and egg flows should H3 will provide density estimate of the 3 development states of DC3 acceptable enough for population studies and management decisions. Sample plans were determined using a system sampling method with a zigzag patterns. The number of plant sample was taken from 10% of the population of citrus plants. Same citrus plants last collection was carried out starting at 7 until 10 a.m. The methods of taking lice was carried out in the following ways. First, taking lice with the absolute method, namely observing lice directly on the Siamese citrus plant once. Each citrus plant unit counted the number of ticks manually from 4 cardinal directions by selection the averted plants. The area of the twigs observed was 40 cm.
Second, lice selection using the relative method, namely by yellow sticky trap. Yellow sticky traps are used to catch winged ticks for 1 hectare area. 10 until 14 traps are installed with a height of plus or minus of the plant canopy. The result of the yellow binder trap taken every day for 1 week. Observation of the number of insect pests was observed from the result of taking ticks on plant and in yellow traps. The percentage of aphid attacks on plant was assessed using the following formula: P equal N divide N multiplied by 100%. Description: P is attack percentage, N is infected plant, then N is observed plant. Thanks. Do you have any questions?